So we're the Radfords. We have 16 children, and yeah, life is a little crazy in the Radford house. You know, I'll go through 9 to 11 loads of washing every day. So it's, you know, get the washing out, put it in the dryer, get more washing in the washing machine, put it in the dryer.
We do about 125 pairs of socks a week. That's ridiculous. No wonder we're always getting odd socks.
It's crazy, isn't it? And they always go missing in the washing machine. Where they go, I've got no idea, but we always have odd socks. We actually got 18 pints of milk the other day, and I went probably about 5 o'clock at night, and come 11 o'clock in the morning, they'd drunk 18 pints of milk. You know, and you just think, how can you go through all that?
The way it works for us is we'll do daily shop for our evening meal, school lunchboxes and dinners. Buying in bulk does help. You know, we'll buy a lot of meat or toilet roll. We can buy 72s, I think they come
big in. Big boxes of wash powder, which will last probably a couple of weeks.
Yes.
Cooking from scratch, not buying any processed kind of food like chicken nuggets and things like that. You know, we don't ever do anything like that. We just cook it all from scratch, don't we? Much healthier, and it just saves you a lot of money.
Most arguments that cause in this house now is over, it's the internet, I guess. Some of the boys will be on the consoles playing a game, live streaming, aren't they? And then somebody else will have gone on YouTube and watched the video. And it's so funny because all you'll hear is these footsteps coming the upstairs or downstairs. Who's watching video?
Get
off it. I'm lagging and they're trying to play a game. So we've had TalkTalk fitted, the unlimited
fibre
broadband. Since then, it just seems to have cured everything. They can all go on
so
it at the same time.
Easier.
It's a lot more peaceful.
Peace is restored in the Radford house. I think the best thing about having a big family is watching them all growing up together and watching how close they are as a family. Yeah, it is. It's amazing, isn't it? I just love everything about having a big family. You know, yes, it's a lot of work, but I mean, the joys of having a big family far outweigh that, don't they?